Huh?
We have arrived at the Monster Queen's fortress.
At its entrance, anyway. So, as I was saying, I can handle a little solo extraction.
No offense, but you ain't exactly invested in my safe return. My skin, my plan.
Your call, Peter.
The Flark it is. I'm the one in the box, lady.
Fully on board with Rocket's plan that I was totally paying attention to.
See? Even Captain Space Cadet don't trust your gymnastics.
Wait, what about gymnastics?
I just think we shouldn't be relying on a piece of tech you won't even be around to use.
It ain't neutrino splicing, it's a tracker.
Are they serious? Yes, we're going to find out. Name?
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Never heard of you.
I'm Groot.
Bonafide monster sellers.
Today, anyway.
What's in the box?
A monstrous abomination from Halfworld and the meanest SOB in the quadrant.
Pass.
Pass?
Rocket!
I mean...
Things puny.
It is a hell beast, the namesake of your mistress. It would be wise to reconsider.
All right, get going. Before I change my mind. And if the lady don't like it, I'll be carting out what's left of you in that box.
Hellbeast?
It is an accurate moniker. The little beast has a hellish demeanor.
I like it.
Not exactly an easy way out if this all goes to hell.
It's gonna go great. We got a killer monster and a solid plan.
I would show more caution, Peter Quill. If Lady Hellbender realizes our deceit, her vengeance will be swift.
What? I'm supposed to be scared just because she's got hell in her name? She runs a glorified zoo.
That's no zoo.
The Monster Queen has a monster army.
Any chance they're the zookeepers? With guns?
I have never seen one of those tamed. I have seen one trample a man to pulp.
It's fine. Worst comes to worst, we hightail it for the Milano.
Your genius plan is runaway?
Backup plan? Which we're not gonna need, but yeah. It's not like she can chase after us with her old monster mash. Oh, come on.
Why did we not simply dock here and avoid the planet's inhospitable surface?
Because Quill flies like a one-eyed Badoon.
We needed time to iron out the plan. Now it's foolproof.
Lady Hellbender is no fool.
When her monster goes missing, she'll assume it was us.
Assume, yes, but not no. Not chased across the galaxy level of no, at least.
Wow! Look at this place! I'm in the wrong line of work!
It is appropriately impressive for a warrior of Lady Hellbender's stature.
Someday, that's gonna be ours.
Ha! Not yours.
Come over near the cave, then say that again.
Focus, guys. Time to get those game faces on.
I am Groot.
He means you gotta sell the illusion, too.
Exactly.
Galarian skull. That is truly a priceless trophy. Behold!
Explains the vault.
Priceless? Vault? Screw the sneaking around. Let's pull off a good, honest heist.
No!
Follow me and pay attention. You will not approach Lady Hellbender's throne. If she chooses to approach you, you will remain still. No erratic movements.
I am humbled by my king's confidence.
Spare me your empty attitude.
Apologies, my queen. I meant no offense.
I know what you meant. Do not blame me, fool. You are not the first to claim they have captured a Tara-Tara.
You doubt its authenticity?
If it is what you say it is, prove it. Or suffer the consequence of every other would-be con artist.
I assure you,
I say,
milady,
release it.
We got this.
Ah!
Bring in the next seller, and transfer 10,000 units to that last one's next of kin. Speak.
Hey there, I'm Star-Lord. Okay.
Drax the Destroyer. The undoing of the Mad Titan in the flesh. And such flesh. Your presence honors me.
You are much smaller than I expected.
Oh? And what were you expecting? Perhaps I can do something about it.
Unlikely.
We'll see, Destroyer. I can be quite forceful.
Peter Quill. I believe she is flirting with me.
Don't worry, man. I got this. Women love me. Hey there. Hi. I'm Star-Lord. Drax is actually with me, the leader of the Guardians of the Galaxy. You may have heard of us.
You? No.
Oh, well, let me tell you. Now you have.
Lucky me. What do you want?
Drax, buddy. Show her.
Show her what?
The monster, man. Open the cage, show her the monster.
You should have said that.
Oh, yeah. It's about flarking time.
It
has a name, lady.
And it talks. Adorable.
Quill, make it stop.
When will it reach its big size?
Yeah, I wouldn't pet him like that again unless you want to lose a finger. He bites hard.
I admire a creature with some spirit. What would you call it?
It is a hell beast.
It doesn't look like much. If I didn't know any better, I'd think it was a woodland creature.
True, but do we mention it's one of a kind? Just look deep into those angry raccoon eyes.
I ain't a freaking raccoon!
And you'll see that there's a monster in there. Big, scary, tricky.
And what would you like for the hell beast?
20,000 units. And not a penny less?
Actually, we've already got an offer for 20,000 units. From the collector.
Floorboard, was it?
Actually, it's Star-Lord.
Quiet. I know the kind of creatures the Collector seeks. If Tivan had made an offer on a hell beast, I would have heard. Since I heard nothing, it's clear you're lying.
Silence!
The creature is worthless to me.
Worthless? You're worthless!
So 15,000 then?
I wouldn't even feed your hell beast to my pet Flurkin.
You have a pet Flurkin? And I'm the worthless one? I'll show you worthless. Ah! Ah! guard that jackal! You aren't gonna pay 2 units for me!
So we all get to die for the door crew's ego?
Ego nothing! This is about money!
Money that we can no longer collect.
Whoa! That was lucky!
Nothing about this is lucky!
We can bicker later, we need to keep moving!
Where are my drones? I want the Guardians incinerated!
What is that? She's cheating!
Die, floating death pod! It ain't dying, Quill! Try something else! Clark!
Out and down, or we will all perish!
We need to get off this thing!
The thing's coming in hot! We gotta cool our jets!
We still need a way through!
Well, stop wasting time!
Everyone look for a way out! That's bad. That's very bad. We need an exit!
We need to get off this thing.
Try and get out of here in one piece.
We ain't done yet.
Excuse me?
I came here for units, and I ain't leaving without them.
I am Groot.
Yup, we're gonna clean out that vault we saw on the way up.
You can't be serious. Even Peter's not that suicidal.
You wanna cut and run, or do you wanna get paid?
I want to make it out of here alive.
Don't look at me. Rocket got us into this mess. He can get us out.
Piece of cake.
We got company!
About time!
Hell sucker! Suck on this!
Lady Hellbender displays her affections in a Catathian manner.
Oh yeah, Drek! She's so into you!
One less peon working for Hellbender!
No wind crush! I know! We're going this way!
Head on a swivel!
Lob it at him, big guy!
This peon was no match for my dreams!
Stick it to him, Drax!
Bringing the pain!
We're a warlord! This broad's got wimpy grunts!
Perhaps the best is yet to come!
She's gonna hunt us to the farthest corner of the galaxy!
Then we better stay one step ahead!
Get the point!
Dust in another duster-wearing freak!
Yeah! Tell him, Quill! I'm telling you, I can smell them units!
Your assurances mean nothing, rodent!
Red, toss it!
Perhaps Nova Corps will accept the rodent as a down payment!
One problem at a time! Heroes for hire, not killers!
Past time somebody got stabbed! Hellbender will search every corner of the galaxy for us!
Let her try! Muscles and family hellsweeps, what's
what? I was almost cut there! Thanks, Big D!
Stay down, hell scum!
Real smooth plan so far.
Hey, at least I'm pulling my weight.
It is not much weight to pull.
Joke all you want, but without me, you wouldn't be able to get through this door.
Without you, we wouldn't be in front of this door.
Like I said, piece of cake. One vault, right for the take.
5,000 units to the Hellraiser who kills the so-called Guardians of the Galaxy!
Okay, people, let's do this. One catastrophe at a time.
coming!
Let's see that sword!
Lady Hellbender should face us herself!
You just want another shot at flirting with her!
Crush him, Rex!
Lady Hellbender proved an apt negotiator!
Too bad Rocket isn't!
Watch those elevators!
They're coming from all over! Next time, try biting your tongue, Rocket!
Instead of sticking your foot in your mouth!
Find them and kill them! I want their head!
No way they would fly!
This is all gonna be worth it when we empty that vault.
It is unknown if we will even be able to access its contents.
The only if you gotta worry about is if you're gonna be able to carry all that loot.
We should keep moving.
We are moving.
Ark! Way too close.
Follow them.
Ah! Fight!
Guys, I think we walked right into a trap.
Trap?
No, she said trap.
Everyone look for a way out.
Quickly!
Murderous eyes return.
Try too.
When they collide, we'll blow a nice hole in the wall.
Yeah, but we'll be dead by then. Find a way out.
Nice! Now what?
Now we come up with an amazing escape plan.
The X-ray specs.
We're about to get minced. Do something! Scan the room, Quill!
This will not be an honorable death.
The floor's weaker here, and it looks like there's a tunnel or something below us. This has got Destroyer written all over it. Shall reduce it to rubble.
You expect us to crawl through a sewer? I ain't getting wet again!
I don't want to hear one word out of you!
You all got a real funny way of saying thanks.
Gratitude is not my current sentiment.
Just admit it, Rocket. We had a plan and you blew it.
The plan was blown the minute it crawled out of your brain. I saved the plan.
You do not get credit for salvaging your own blunder.
The blunder was putting our lives in his grubby little hands. I knew we should have gone with Groot.
Groot ain't some piece of lumber you can hawk. Though I'm sure you got plenty experience trafficking lives.
Watch your tongue or I'll cut it out.
Oh, I'm shaking, lady. You bring a knife to a gunfight. Groot says you can all go sit on a hot poker. Fine. You're all against me. But by the end, you'll be lining up to kiss my hairy paws.
This way.
Everybody, quiet!
Come on. We'll cut them off at the vault.
Perfect.
That does not seem perfect.
It means we're headed the right way.
Straight into an ambush.
If we know it's coming, it ain't an ambush, is it?
Just another by-the-numbers plan for the Guardians of the Galaxy.
What we should have done is sold Drax. Hellbender was practically begging to buy a knight with the big galoot.
My gift is not for sale. The house pest still owes us 12,000 units.
12? How'd you get 12?
It's a measurement of my growing frustration.
Well, take a deep breath, cause we're here. One vault as promised.
And a giant locked door.
Leave that to me.
Heads up! Ambush!
Yeah! We're ambushing them!
Exactly why we should have gone with
Drax! Send it their way, Drax!
I must regretfully agree!
Okay, coast is clear. You're up, Rocket.
Make it fast.
Of course! There ain't a lock this side of Xandar I can't pop.
I am adding to your debt for every extra minute this takes.
Keep your manies on. You can't rush genius.
All Hellraisers to the main vault!
Or I could try rushing and hope for the best.
Let's go to the vault.
How long are we supposed to keep doing this?
Any time now, Rocket!
Move your asses while you still got them!
Did you suck it in there, Groot? Crash door!
See? Nothing.
You!
Gamora, no killing teammates!
Says who?
It's literally in your contract!
I made no such commitment.
I am Groot.
He's a liability, Peter.
Ha! Coming from the most wanted woman in the galaxy.
Most deadly.
Same thing. How about a thank you, Rocket?
For nearly getting us killed?
For getting us into... the crappiest vault in the greater Magellanic Cloud? You said there'd be treasure!
A Galarian skull is priceless.
Worthless is not the same.
Guys! We need a plan!
Agreed! My arms are growing moderately fatigued.
Dig deep, Drax. Gamora, cover them. Rocket and I will try to find something of value. Groot! Don't break anything!
There's gotta be more than just junk in this skag heap. Pretty ain't priceless. They're just lights, and they look heavy as scut.
Well, this is not nothing, but nowhere near what we owe. Here we go. Not quite enough, but we're getting there.
That's what I'm talking about. Not such a bad plan, after all.
Not exactly good, either. Making much progress there?
All right, this'll cover our fine at least.
Why stop there? After all she put us through, I say we clean her out.
What she put us through?
Enough!
Peter Quill. It's grown quiet.
Quiet like peace and quiet, or like the grave sort of quiet?
Definitely the grave one.
Drax, please tell me you didn't just lock us in.
I did not do anything.
I'm almost impressed. The woodland creature has more bite than I originally perceived. Enjoy the contents of my vault, Guardians. They will be the last thing you ever see. Shame to waste my Clintarian gas on such unworthy. Do try not to melt all over my Galarian skull.
We need to find a way out. Now!
It is both priceless and hard to clean.
Deep breath, people!
Anyone else feel burning? Like, all over?
Clintarian gas breaks down organic material, leading to the pile of sludge-covered bones.
So let's bust our way out of here while we still have the organs to do it!
We've gotta jam those vents, or the gas will keep pouring in!
Freeze the lethal gas vents, Peter Quill!
There's a way out behind this wall!
Allow me!
You're not getting through this with your bare hands! We need something heavy! Don't mind if I do.
Do what?
I'm Groot.
Groot's right. One of them lights has got to be plenty heavy.
Gamora, think you can cut loose one of those lights?
Was priceless.
Crap.
They ain't staying frozen, Quill.
Drax, drill it right through that wall.
With all my might!
That'll do her! Let's move, people!
I hope you know what you're doing!
That makes two of us! Is everyone okay? Gamora, Drax?
I'll live.
My epithelial layer is intact.
Rocket, Groot, where are you?
Fork.
Does anyone see a way out?
I see a bright light.
Well, don't go towards it.
Guardians of the galaxy, how many times do I have to kill you?
Stall her, Peter.
The audacity! That you thought you could rob me!
For the record, we weren't all on board with the plan.
Thanks, Quill. Why not sell the clothes right off my back?
Do you know what I did to the last people who thought I was easy prey?
You let them go?
I got nothing. We're trapped.
Lady Hellbender, let us settle this honorably. I will face you in combat.
Honorably, your offer is worthless, Destroyer. There is no escaping my wrath!
I can work with that.
Dweller, feast upon them!
That's
a true monster.
Well, let's make it truly dead.
It will not be so fearsome when it has no arms!
Destroy them, my friend!
Bombs away, Rocket! We lost you for a second.
I always knew I'd get eaten by something.
You are a meal unworthy of my
life. We will need to tell this one.
Okay, so maybe this wasn't the best plan. Okay?
Meet your maker!
Now we know what kind of monster Hellbender likes!
Little late for that!
We've got to freeze it in its tracks!
Ha! Nice!
What? Pay for that!
It will not be so fearsome when it has no arms!
Go get them!
leave this thing!
If we're not careful, us! Nice to meet you!
Die with honor!
Let's give this...
No! Not again! Enough toying with them! End this!
All right! Crowd control!
Don't forget about the big one!
And beware the spine protrusions!
Don't have to tell me twice!
Come on, you overgrown octopus!
The creature must not have eight limbs!
Come on, just give me a shot!
You do not possess firearms! My great strength was underutilized! Tearing flesh
from the bones! Some water, fresh soil won't fit!
I don't think the two matter! The spikes inside!
Fast, Quote! Root says he owes you one!
Destroy that mine!
What flavor do you think that one was?
Now, attack! Now, overwhelm them! Rush!
Beast must feed upon these gelatinous creatures!
As long as it ain't feeding on us!
Stand ready to yield my wrath! I commend your effort, Lady Hellbender!
How about
thank me later?
Now, wait! Destroy them! None of you are leaving here alive!
Now is the time to strike!
Gamora, cut him down!
Any last words?
Smoke him! All right! We're making progress!
It's running out of arms!
Interior must be shattered!
Sure.
Everybody, grab a bike!
Celebrate. We have made an awful mistake.
And an awful amount of cash.
There is no escaping Lady Hellbender's wrath.
We'll see about that.
What the?
Mine, guardians of the galaxy.